Hello, my name is Carlis Peterhofs, and I'm the Global Sales Manager at AirBoard Agriculture Drone Industry. You see, drones are becoming more and more common in an industry. For example, in military, common markets such as photos and taking videos, in police as well. But most importantly, it's becoming more common to use them in agriculture industry. You see, when we set our mission to make the best drone possible, we knew it had to save you time, save you money, and bring your business further. So the only way to do it was to make a drone to take things to the next level. And the reason we're making the video today is to actually bring you closer and show how we're taking things to the next level. So here you go. This is our technical demo drone and also the world's most powerful spraying drone. So what we're actually going to do in this video today is we're going to guide you through some of the key aspects and details of the drone. And let's start actually with the software of the drone. When we set out to make this drone, we wanted to equip it with a software that would make your operations as convenient as possible. So one of the key things that we implemented was the option to actually fly it manually and also autonomously. And this is something you can switch while you're even flying. Another software option that this drone has is actually linked to the remote control that you're going to have. Because you see, this remote control is also going to have a tablet built into it. And in this tablet, you're able to carry out different types of operations. For example, you can map the path that you want the drone to fly, and using the radars that it has, it's going to follow this map and this path that you have actually set out to fly. And any moment, you can actually edit the path if it's needed, and with the ease of convenience, it's actually going to do it for you. You see, another thing that you will be able to do is, if you have another RTK drone in your service or in your farm, and you have maybe done the mapping before with a different drone, that's not a problem as well, because you can take this data and transfer into it our software, and our drone will actually be able to read that data and fly the maps that you have already mapped. Another thing that we have built into this drone is a LiDAR, or also known as light emitting radar. Now, what this basically does, it's building a 3D map around it. So basically, if there's any obstacle, tree, rock, electrical post coming up, it will be able to avoid it. Also, if there's a mountainous area and you're spraying on a hill, it will be able to adjust its height as it's flying and maintain a consistent spraying. So how is all of this controlled? We have actually built in electronic speed control units. Now these ESCs, they're actually aviation standard ESCs. So in the unfortunate event of one of them failing or the motors failing, the drone will still be able to fly back safely and maintain its operation. So moving on to the next part of the drone are the motors. You see, to each arm we have attached two motors, and they have a special thermal design that will actually stay through all the agriculture environment, heat and dust that you would normally have. And so on each of this motor, you have attached a propeller. Now, these aren't just any propellers. These are fully carbon made, strong, rigid propellers. So that means they're strong, rigid, and actually extremely light to limit the weight of the drone. So how is all of this powered? The short answer, batteries. The long answer is, we have actually made a custom designed AirBoard battery. Now what this ensures is that we actually have the knowledge invested into these batteries that we know will ensure your highest durability, are not gonna overheat, and gonna have the best power possible even at the most peak performance times. Talking about the endurance, you'll be looking at around 12 to 15 minute flight time with a full 100 liter tank. Now then, what we do actually is, when we deliver the drone, we actually deliver it with 5 batteries. So then, once you have one battery empty, you take it out, you put it in a charger, you put the full one in, you maintain a consistent spraying operation throughout the day. See, the batteries, when they're getting charged, you're looking at around 1 hour fast charging time. Another option that we have implemented into this drone is the ability to actually fly it with the 50 liters, but with 2 batteries. So at any given time, you'll be able to choose either you want a 1 full 100 tank, but 1 battery, or 2 batteries and a 50 liter tank. Now the 2 batteries actually are going to extend your flight time by around 5 to 7 minutes. So moving on to the next part, and the next part is our agricultural spraying system. See, this spraying system, we didn't want to try to make it too complicated. So actually, the nozzles that you can find on it are standard nozzles. However, they're fully customizable as per your application, and they can even take from 1 to 8 bar pressure. So even if you have to spray a fine mist, that's fully possible. Now, this is all actually powered by a dedicated pump. A pump that is able to pump out 20 liters per minute at a maximum. However, that's all adjustable even when you're flying. The system and the beam is actually also customizable. So the smallest beam that we're able to make for you is 4 meters in length, and the biggest one is 10 meters in length. The last, but definitely not the least, is what holds all of this together, and it's the frame. See, we have had to make our own custom design frame at AirBoard, and we have done it out of fully carbon design materials. And what we also have is an easy to fold design. So let's say if you have a truck or a big trailer, you're actually able to fold the arms together and have an ease of transportation. So there you have it. We're actually a team of ex-aviation and automotive specialists, backed by the two leading Silicon Valley accelerators. Now, I hope that this video has actually given you a different perspective of the drone, the technology, and the knowledge that we have actually put into it. But what would be even better is that if you could come down to Latvia in Europe and actually see the drone yourself, see how it flies, and see all the details with your own eyes. Because together, we believe we can make your business to go into the future. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you soon.